Algorand Requests for Comment, or ARC. It's a series of standards for how to do certain things on the Algorand blockchain. ARC4 is a convention that defines a set of encodings and behaviors for writing and interacting with an Algorand smart contract. In other words, it's a contract standard that makes it easier for the user-facing interface to interact with Algorand smart contracts. If a smart contract follows the ARC4 standard, then we call it an ARC4 smart contract, or an ARC4 application. I'll leave a link to the ARC4 standard in the description if you would like to learn more about ARC4. In this video series, we'll always work with an ARC4 smart contract as it is the recommended convention to follow for Algorand smart contracts. Also, the ARC4 smart contract is better supported by other Algorand developer tools and makes your life much easier. To create an ARC4 contract with Algorand Python, you do so by inheriting from the ARC4 contract base class. When you extend the ARC4 contract, it automatically generates a router for you that routes contract method calls to the relevant ABI methods. Okay, but what is a router? Algorand smart contracts consist of two programs, approval program and clear program. The clear program is called when the app call is sent using a clear state on complete action, while the approval program is called when the app call is sent using all other on complete actions. So the router routes application calls to the relevant programs and contract methods for you. On a non-ARC4 smart contract, you would have to manually define the router. But by extending the ARC4 contract class, the Algorand Python compiler automatically generates one for you, so you don't have to manually define one.